have a nice cup of hot cocoa. Would you fellas care to join me? No? What would you rather do instead? Go outside and play? Well, I can understand that. What do you think? Why do you keep hitting him like that? You're going to have a timeout. Just a little sweeter, I think.
All right, Pinchy, my little bucket of badness. Time to feast yourself.
Train, but he knew he had done so for the right reasons. just to jump away from where you wanna go. But you're too afraid of doing it alone. So getting halfway there is all you've ever known. I've been down that road. Every day is like you're playing it. A different game that you can never win. Hold your head up, you'll find your way home. You won't get what you give sometimes. When the dust all settles and the smoke all clears up, the pieces of yourself you're gonna find.
James, tickle all gone now?
No, still itchy. Hey, Mr. C, why do you look so tired? Is it because I'm red? Diesel says red is a very tiring color, but Mr. C, red looks so nice against the snow. It's not me, is it?
Oh, no, of course not, James. I think that red is bright and cheerful.
Oh, good.
Just like my sparkle. Or at least it was. And must be again. Oh, I'm sorry, James. I'm going to the windmill to search for something important. Now off you go to work, please.
Okay, Mr. C. Keep your steam up.